News 8 is your local election headquarters. In a 3-2 vote last night, the court finds the legislature illegally drew the state's redistricting maps to favor Democrats. The legislature has now ordered the maps be fixed by the end of this month, only a week from now. As for state Senate and Assembly maps, the court is now saying those can stay in place. What is still unclear is whether the congressional primary elections will be pushed back in New York as a result of this process.